What's going on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I'm back with some more Evanescence. Today, this video, I'll be checking out their song called Going Under. And it's been a really long time since I last reacted to this band, so I'm kind of excited to check them out again, hear something else from them. So, hey, you guys already know, man. I got the video pulled up already. I got my headphones on. We're just going to jump straight on into it. Evanescence. Going Under. Let's check this one out.
Now I will tell you what I've done for you. 50,000 tears I've cried. Screaming, deceiving, and bleeding for you. And you still won't hear.
So right off bat, guys, I could say the song started out like super heavy. It had like this real like distorted metal sound to it. And it's kind of different from the other two songs. I think I've only reacted to Bring Me Back to Life and My Immortal. So the style is like completely different. You know, instantly when I hit play, it gives you like this heavier like tone to it. But Amy Lee, I think that's what her name is. The voice is there, man. You know, in the beginning, she's giving you this more heavy vibe, but once it got into the main hook of the song, she's like really letting it loose on stage, and you can see how powerful, how good her voice sounds. You know, but I like that, man. I like when bands could just switch their style up, you know, jumping into a new song, it doesn't sound the same as the last song that I reacted to. So far, we're off to a good start, man, but yeah, she's been through a lot with this person, man. She's tired of crying. You know, this is just her basically just letting her feelings be shown. No, she can't take it anymore. But we're gonna run it back, man, and get back to this song. I love the beat of this song, man. The rest is nice.
The thoughts in my head. So I can't trust myself anymore.
Okay, yeah. Guitar is tearing it up too, man. They shredded.
I'm falling forever.
It's still showing. All right, guys. So this was Evanescence going under. I just wanted to let it play all the way through and see what I had to say towards the end. Wow, man. She really let it be known in this. It feel like she just like she keeps sinking into like this spiral. It felt like she kept going down and down and down and down, and she wants to get to that point where she just wanted to break through. You know, start anew. Just go down so she won't hear, so nobody can hear her screams. Like, she's basically in like a, this person put her in like a dark place. So, you know, all she feels is like low. You know, she's at a low point and she just keep going down and down and down. And she says she just want to continue to go down until no one can hear her screams no more. You know, she's tired of crying. She's tired of not feeling like she's enough. And it's hard to bear, man. It really is. I gotta give props to the band. I love the riff. The riff was great. The guitarist, he put in work in this song. I love the beat too. The beat was great. You know, it still had that vibe that you could like jam out to it. And her voice just like sliced through this song. It's been a while since I heard her, and she still, that voice just like cuts through this song like butter, man. It's so crazy. Her high, she hit her high notes well. Her lows were pretty good, and it's just her range, man. It's so crazy. Like, it seems like she could do whatever. You know, like I said, man, like, she's, like, made for this band. But this was a great song, man. Kind of a touching one, but still a great song. Definitely one I want to enjoy again. I didn't really want to pause it too much because I just wanted her to have her moment and take it all in, man. But this was definitely a performance. Really great song from them, man. Really great one. Yeah. But, you know, a lot of people might feel like how she feels, you know, trapped, like it's sinking, you know. Like she said, she had mentioned that she wanted to just drown this person, you know. Because if I'm going to go under, man, you go under with me. But you guys, let me hear your thoughts on this song down below in the comment section. If you'd like me to check out any more songs from Evanescence, just let me know which song you'd like me to react to next. And if this is your first time to my channel, make sure you subscribe and hit that notification bell. Be sure to give this video a like, guys. I greatly appreciate it. And if you can add more context to this song, just leave it down below, man. Always excited to read what... This is just from my first listen. If I listen to a second time, I probably get like a better grasp of it, especially if I look at the lyrics too. But yeah, leave your context down below. I love reading them. Subscribe if you're new. Like I said, please leave a like on this video. Share this video if you got the time to. It greatly helps out. And make sure you're following me on my social media pages to stay up to date with what I'm doing. Link will be in the description. You guys can also see it up here in the corner. And I'll catch you guys in the next reaction. It's been your boy Javon, or Jay. Peace. Essa daqui é pique, hein?